All right, we're back with some more George Thorogood. We're checking out the song I Drink Alone. Let's get into it.
Say
he really liked alcohol, huh?
Sure.
Because he's also got those two whiskeys, one scotch, one beer. I mean, right. I don't know if I have the numbers right, but you know the song I'm talking about.
Yeah. He likes to drink. You know, remember we were saying on that song, we were like, oh, he's serious. Like, he's serious. Yeah. He's not just talking about liquor.
But he's also a bad to the bone
passionate
guy, right?
He is.
This voice just sounds so much like it. It reminds me.
Right? What is the genre again? Like ZZ Top and like, I forgot what it's called. But it's, it's on the tip of my mind. It's like it's this genre of like, do. I like, definitely.
It's nostalgic to me. Because I remember Bad to the Bone growing up, because I was in Major Pain. I watched that movie, oh man, easily north of 20 times.
We watched it together at least twice.
Yeah, in adulthood. Like, that was one of the movies of my childhood. So I heard Bad to the Bone so many times.
Yeah.
Well, not the whole song, but the part that's in the movie.
Right. Shuffle.
And I woke from a terrible dream. So I called up my pal Jack Daniel and his partner Jimmy Beam, and we drank alone. Yeah, with nobody else. Yeah, you know when I drink alone, I prefer to be by myself.
Woo! Tell him.
Johnny Walker.
Back
in red, and we drank alone. Yeah, with nobody else. Yeah, you know when I drink alone, I prefer to be by
saxophone. I like it.
Yeah, my whole family done give up on me, and it makes me feel oh so bad. The only one who will hang out with me is my dear old granddad, and we drink alone. prefer to be by myself. Yeah, you know when I drink alone, I prefer to be by myself. I drink alone.
Oh, what you know about that Johnny Walker? Shout out Joey, Johnny Walker Blue Label. We tried it for the first time, like, I don't know, a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, that song definitely makes me want to take a drink.
Right? I was like,
I did
oh
not
my
want
gosh.
To before.
Right? I was like, man, this is, he's good at making drinking songs.
Yeah. He makes it sound so good.
So appealing. I'm like, dang, you know?
I like George Thorogood.
Right?
I don't know, he has a good voice. His voice sounds bad to the bone. You know what I mean? He has a good, gritty voice.
Right? I feel like he's a man's man.
Oh, you definitely. I mean? Seems like it.
Yeah.
And then with the music, he never overdoes it with the music.
He doesn't. It's
never
simple.
Some seven-layer salad, blaring, piercing stuff. It's always just nice and meaty.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.